I wouldn't be what I am today or who I am if I'd been a yes man, if I didn't challenge conventions or if I didn't question assumptions. I broke some rules, I redefined and rewrote some of my own, and I'm lucky to have gotten away with it. Now, if you aspire to be an entrepreneur, if you have the sense of curiosity and risk-taking, you too can write your own rules and get away with it, if you're lucky.